in the TwinSpires.com gate. And they're off. Here's Bocold, tap for speed right away. Sleepy Hollow, appealing prospect on the outside. Troop, about running in fourth. At the rail, Louis S. in fifth. Ladder, faster, harder, Lighthouse Jim. We come back to Springstone as they enter the first turn with B.J. Carson running last but one, and Positive Cat has dropped back to last. Bocold tugging. Edwin Maldonado Alicia out to the front. Bocold has gone several lengths clear of Troop, At the Rail, Louis S., and Sleepy Hollow joins those two. Appealing Prospect settled in fifth position from Ladder, Faster, Harder, Lighthouse Jim is next. Springstone, still a big spread back there to Positive Cat, who's up one spot, and B.J. Carson now has been relegated to 10th. Bocold's opening quarter was 24-1. Bocold flying solo to the half-mile pole. Bocold leads Louis S. by six lengths. Troop in between horses, and Sleeping Hollow is in fourth. Half-mile for Bocold in 48-1. Appealing Prospect now coming four deep to the turn. Ladder, Faster, Harder, Lighthouse Jim, Springstone three wide. Further back is Positive Cat, and B.J. Carson is the distant. Bocold, three furlongs from home. Bocold has five lengths to hold. Troop, Louis S., Sleepy Hollow is under pressure, Black Cap. Appealing Prospect comes up on the outside. Lighthouse Jim still seven lengths adrift of Bocold, who spins them in. Three quarters, 1:13-4. Bocold trying to see this out. A furlong and a half to go. Bocold still by five. Louis S. is fully stretched. Appealing Prospect. Ladder, Faster, Harder. Lighthouse Jim, Blue Blinkers charging on the outside. Bocold past the 16th pole. Bocold still well clear. Here's Bocold at 10-1. Bocold. Bocold made all. Bocold reports home a five-length winner. Appealing Prospect just tagged out Louis S., Lighthouse Jim, and Ladder, Faster, Harder.